Project Economy coverage now. Monterey City leaders are making some changes designed to boost business while changing the way you drive around town. The changes are planned for downtown Monterey and New Monterey. One major change, big change, involves making Alvarado, currently a one-way street, into a two-direction street. Action News reporter Mei Chow has all the details.
Along downtown Monterey's main strip are one-way traffic signs letting drivers know you can only go north on Alvarado Street, a helpful guide for commuters, but also a potential roadblock to the city's center. Council members say the one-way streets are confusing and may steer people away, so they want to change this by allowing two-way traffic on Alvarado. For some downtown merchants, especially new businesses, the change may mean more exposure and more customers.
I'm all for it. I think it would be a good thing to change the scheme of traffic flow.
David Larson is a chef at the two-week-old Sakana Sushi Bar on Alvarado. He says allowing more traffic through downtown helps new businesses like his get off the ground.
Anything for the local community and the businesses be great.
On Tuesday night, the City Council unanimously recommended its planning department to begin working on plans to convert not only Alvarado Street, but also other neighboring one-way streets to two-way streets.
Make access into and out of the downtown easier for both residents and visitors, as well as to our parking supply, so you don't have to keep turning around the blocks to access our public parking garages.
This has been a problem for many years here. And, you know, fuel is not cheap. Time is money, and I think it'd be a good thing if we had two-way.
Also discussed at last night's council meeting, converting Lighthouse Avenue to one-way traffic from Pacific Grove to Monterey, as well as new traffic layouts for the waterfront and the Del Monte Lighthouse Corridor. Plans will be finished by next year, and actual construction won't begin until 2012. Reporting in Monterey, Mei Chow, KSBW, Action News 8.
Now, if you would like your opinion to be heard, you will get a chance to do that. The city will hold a series of public workshops to talk about this traffic plan. The meetings are slated to begin in early fall.